started out as an Alliance black op.
Black ops always go bad. If you have to deny the action, it was a crappy action.
You've got new messages, Commander. Admiral Corus has the civilian fleet back in position, and just in time. I hope we can help the Corians. Looking at them, they're like us if we fail.
We won't fail.
Damn right we won't.
Shepard, about 72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin-Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans of the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site, doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good. Hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed. We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am.
Captain Riley? Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant. Ready your team to hit reactor two, Captain. Let's unlock those fuel rods.
point.
Fuel rods unlocked here. Wait a minute.
Commander, Captain, checking movement in your areas.
Defensive positions. Enemy inbound.
We're ready for them.
Thank you.
coming.
Roger that!
Liara, get them to safety. Right away. Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt. Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Riley's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.